1995, Scott Beal was sitting on an airplane, a pen in his hand and a thoughtful expression. He was trying to come up with a name. By the time the plane had landed, hot damn, he had it. And the rest, as they say, is history. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Happy birthday, Laughing Squid. 18 years under your tentacles. You were always relevant. I read you every day without fail. Oh, Laughing Squid. It started with a documentary about Alonzo Smith, the artist, and web design, and then web hosting, and of course, the Squid List.